Hi everybody, in this tutorial I will try to explain how to use Mastimeter. Mastimeter is a calorimetric system for masticatory performance measurement. It was recently developed in the Department of Prosthetic Dentistry, University of Malaya. In this video I will focus how to download ImageJ and install Mastimeter plugin and use it in analyzing the digital images. Below this video, you can find links for downloading ImageJ. The first link is ImageJ NIH.gov for downloading ImageJ software. If you are using Windows operating system, you can download from this link. After downloading, you can go to downloads folder. You find the compressed file, extract. You will find this folder, ImageJ. ImageJ is a portable software. You can use it directly without installing. J stands for Java. This is the execution file. I will create desktop shortcut to use it directly from desktop. This is ImageJ. The next step is to install Mastimeter plugin. You find the plugins menu. There is no Mastimeter here. We should go to the second link, sites ImageJ net RG Mastimeter plugins. Open this plugin. You will find the code. Select all, copy, and new text file. Let's label it Mastimeter. Mastimeter.txt and paste the code inside this folder, inside this file. Save. Now we go to plugins, install desktop Mastimeter.txt. Open. Save. Now we find Mastimeter within the plugins menu. I have a few images of red and green chewing gum. I want to analyze two color mixing. I will open the first image, first side of the specimen. The second face. Now I go to image, stacks, tools, and combine. Okay, now the two images has combined together. Now plugins Mastimeter. Wait a few seconds. This is the results table, Mastimeter outcome 3.5. Let's try the second one, second case. This is the two images, image, stacks, tools, combine. Plugins Mastimeter. This is the outcome for the second case. Third one, image, stacks, tools, combine. Okay. Should be careful about this extra area. It should be white. Background color should be white. Sometimes it is black. You can modify it from edit, options, colors. The background color should be white. If it is black or orange yellow, should be changed to white. Okay, plugins, Mastimeter. This is the results outcome. We can save the table and open it using Microsoft Excel spreadsheet. Thanks for your watching.